प्रियंका चोपड़ा, काजोल, करिश्मा कपूर से लेकर हेमा मालिनी और आशा भोसले, यहां तक कि करण जौहर, जोया अख्तर, दिवाकर बैनर्जी और अनुराग काश्यप ने तक किया मनीष मल्होत्रा के लिए रैंप वॉक। न्यूबी सिद्धार्थ मल्होत्रा, वरुण धवन और परिणीति चोपड़ा भी बने लैक्मे फैशन वीक डे वन के हाईलाइट। Now when so many big celebrities will come under one roof to walk the ramp and cheer for their favorite designer, to ye event grand to hona hi tha. Be it Priyanka, Pariniti or Hema Malini, sabhi actresses lag rahi thi drop dead gorgeous and pretty. करिश्मा कपूर ने भी जून की फैशन पुलिस को किया इम्प्रेस, बस सिर्फ हमेशा की तरह काजोल डिडंट लिव अप टू आवर एक्सपेक्टेशन। इवन दो हर ब्लाउज वाज स्टाइलिश एंड द साड़ी वाज प्रिटी टू, बट शी फेल्ड टू कैरी इट ऑफ वेल। यहां आए इन सभी सेलिब्रिटीज ने जून के साथ एक्सक्लूसिवली शेयर किया अपना एक्सपीरियंस भी। लिसन अप।
Oh my god, yeah, it was wonderful and we're here for Manish and he's such an old dear friend of mine and it's 100 years of cinema. We started our journeys together. He was there for my first shot in my first movie, so I had to be here for him. It was wonderful.
It was just a beautiful show. Manish ke shows hamesha bahut hi zabardast hote hain, lekin aaj ek tribute tha film industry ke liye. I thought the directors looked amazing when they came on and then of course Asha ji stole the show. She was gorgeous as always and kapde to waqai khoobsurat the aur mahol bahut acha tha. Wonderful to be part of the industry.
I really wanted to, Manish wanted me to say a few words on behalf of him and me. And I think, you know, I'm everything I am because of cinema. We're all here because of cinema. And it's great to celebrate 100 years of that.
Well, it's always exciting to walk for a friend. And Manish is one of my closest friends, one of my most dearest friends. But today, I think the whole mission is 100 years of cinema. And as you know, that Zoya, Diwakar, Anurag and I have come together to direct four short stories for the film called Bombay Talkies. And I think that today is really the grand presentation of that on this platform, which actually represents 100 years of cinema and all of us and our film.
जहां करण जौहर लग रहे थे काफी कॉन्फिडेंट, वहीं दूसरी ओर उनके कंटेम्पररीज थे काफी नर्वस बिफोर वॉकिंग द रैंप।
I don't want to slip and fall and I don't want to do anything that one is not supposed to do. I'm just anxious and I'm nervous and
we'll just jump off the deep end. That's all.
करण ने मुझे सिखाया कैसे चलना, मैं बहुत ट्रॉमेटाइज थी, लेकिन करण ने मुझे बताया कि हाथ कैसे रखना चाहिए, सब करना चाहिए, सब ट्रेनिंग ऊपर रूम में की गई और मुझे बहुत मजा आया।
रैंप पर वॉक करने के लिए फिल्म मेकर्स का नर्वस होना, ये बात तो समझ आती है। यहाँ पर तो स्टार्स भी एंग्शियस नजर आ रहे थे।
No, you always feel nervous before going on ramp. I think even as a model or as an actor, you feel, as an actor now you feel extra pressure ki kuch karna padega extra, now people expect more. But no, I think it's fun to feel nervous before walking on the ramp because that's what you enjoy, the garment on the ramp, and you enjoy the music and you really walk really well.
It's really exciting. It's the first time I'm walking on the ramp for Mr. Manish Malhotra, so that's really exciting. And like you can see, there's a lot of hustle bustle going on right now over here, and there are a lot of people running around. So this energy is contagious, so I'll get pumped by the time I probably walk on the ramp.
इन सभी स्टार से तो हमने आपको मिलवा दिया, अब चलिए आपको मिलवाते हैं उस इंसान से who has managed to get all these stars together. We are talking about designer Manish Malhotra.
More than stars, it was different people coming together who I think have been iconic. Asha Bhosle ji, Bhanu Athaya, who I really look up to have Bombay Talkies is four directors, and they're so versatile and different in what they do, whether it's Karan, Dibakar, Anurag, Zoya, and for them to come here tonight, Hema ji, who I think is a complete dream girl till date, Karishma and Kajol, who are very dear to me. My career started with them. I missed Urmila tonight. She wasn't here. She's in London. And of course, my Kareena, who also is shooting with my nephew Puneet in for his film Gori Tere Pyar Mein in Bangalore. So for us, it was all a celebration, a true celebration.
Pariniti Chopra ne bhi kiya ramp walk for designer Masaba, and Shreya Saran too graced the ramp.
Don't have much understanding of designer wear or high fashion stuff, but colors is something I completely relate with. You know, every day, even if I'm wearing a jeans and a t-shirt, I will always put something bright. So that is why Masaba's designs are something I really understand, if I may say so. So yeah, I mean, if I ever had to go out, I would probably go out in something like this.
मैंने अस्मिता के कपड़े पहने आज. उन्होंने मेरी पहली फिल्म में कपड़े बनाए थे. तो एक बहुत पुराना कनेक्शन है. उनके कपड़े बहुत मैजिकल होते हैं. शी यूज़ ब्राइट कलर्स मगर बहुत ही अंडरस्टेटेड होते हैं कपड़े. जब आप पहनते हो तो यू फील ब्यूटिफुल अबाउट योर सेल्फ एंड क्लोथ्स सॉर्ट ऑफ ब्लेंड विद योर पर्सनैलिटी. मुझे उनकी वो बात बहुत पसंद है.
तो ये थी लैक्मे फैशन वीक के डे वन की इंटरेस्टिंग हाइलाइट्स और अपडेट्स. ये तो इस ग्रैंड इवेंट की शुरुआत थी. Zoom इस फैशन वीक इवेंट से जुड़ी आप तक हर खबर पहुंचाएगा. So don't forget to watch Planet Bollywood News every day at 7 PM and be tonight from Monday to Friday at 10 PM. For Rudrani Chaturaj and Salma Khan, Zoom, Mumbai.